motherfucker. Say that I'm foolish. I only talk about Jews. Do you fools listen to music or do you just skim through it? See, I'm influenced by the ghetto you ruined. The same dude you gave nothing, I made something doing what I do through and through. And I give you the news with a twist, is just his ghetto point of view. The renegade, you've been afraid. I penetrate pop culture, bring them a lot closer to the block where they pop toasters and they live with their moms. Got drop roasters from botch robberies, niggas crotched over. Mommy's knocked up cause she wasn't watched over. Knocked down by some clown when child support knocked. No, he's not around. Now how that sound till you jot it down? I bring it through the ghetto without riding round, hiding down, ducking strays from frustrated youth stuck in their ways. Just read a magazine that fucked up my day. How you rate music that thugs with nothing relate to it? I help them see they way through it, not you. Can't step in my pants, can't walk in my shoes. Bet everything you worth, you lose your tie and your shirt.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I'll kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you shouldn't hear it. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment, nah. That's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, then I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo. Cause here we go, he's drinking, and I'm the sinister. Mr. Kiss, my ass is just a
renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to talk about anything.
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 Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything.
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 I had to hustle my back to the wall as she.
Industry is a robber, my mental be really bothered. Not talking to any callers, escape the clutches of poverty. Ain't close to my mama, ain't really close to my father. The more I became a baller, the more I seen him get farther. Cause I don't trust you enough to let you inside of my mind. And even if I let you in, couldn't handle what you would find. I done been through serious times and don't care if you think I'm lying. I was grown at the age of 9, wanna get you out of a bind. I spent my savings to save it, trying to get you up out of jail. Had to sign that little paper promising that you would jump your bail. But then what you do, jump your bail, they want you and want me as well. Then the day it happened to me, yeah, I hated it. It was hell, and you had to know that I hate it. I'm irritated, it's loud and it's getting crowded. My space is getting invaded. No nachos, but it was some vatos who said they don't speak no English. I'm telling them make some room, and he looking like what you mean. And it ain't no such thing as team when the janitor wanna take your spot. You the one that's on the bench watching, I'm the one that's taking the shot. And I seen the hate on your face at the moment you seen it drop. Even people that's really close try to take it down from the top. What about that little fan try to say that I had her baby? Your baby, I ain't even met her, so it ain't even a maybe. Plus her skin was Caucasian, she trying to reach me daily. Your groupie won't be a lady, she's obviously trying to play me. It's obvious she was crazy, only thing she can do is go find a stupid rich rapper that's out there that she can screw. And now she feeling so stupid, and it shows what I said was true. If I planned to sleep with a white girl, then I wouldn't go sleep with you. So I keep saying his name, and he say I say it in vain. And he say that the only time that I call is when it's some pain. Try to mess with my little sis, and I threw some salt in your game. Cause I knew you was old enough to be one of our parents, man. But a shame on you, a shame. You the only person to blame when a 25 person gang tried to jump me and take my chain. I was the only person not wet by the punches thrown in the rain, and I couldn't hold any grudges. I said I forgive you, man. It was true that he had a temper. My father wasn't being gentle. At night I'd wake up to knocking. My mama trying to get in the window, turn on the TV, trying to act like I'm trying to play the Nintendo. The house done burned down forever and no longer sentimental. They living and loving life till this girl that fell off that bike, and he happened to still survive, but the future don't look as bright. I admit that I got mad at you and wish that we both could fight. When I knock on them pearly gates, just don't tell me to take a hike.
Motherfuckers, I had to hustle, my back to the wall, ashy knuckles, pockets filled with a lot of lint, not a cent, got a vent, lot of innocent lives lost on the project bench. What you hollering? Gotta pay rent, bring dollars in, buy the bodega, iron under my coat, feeling braver, do-rag, wrapping my waves up, pockets full of hope. Do not step in me, I'm awkward. I box lefty or often. My pops left me an orphan. My mama wasn't home. Could not stress to me, I wasn't grown. Especially on nights I brought something home to quiet the stomach rumblings. My demeanor, 30 years my senior. My childhood didn't mean much, only raising green up. Raising my fingers to critics, raising my head to the sky. Big, I did it multi before I die. No lie, just know I chose my own fate. I drove by the fork in the road and went straight.
See, I'm a poet to some, a regular modern day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these latter day saints here. To shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate and Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case, see, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shade is as bad as they say he is, or is he the latter, a gateway to escape, media scapegoat. They can be mad at today, see, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie. While I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me, go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do? Huh? I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers, cause I'm a motherfucking renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a renegade. Never been afraid to talk about anything.
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 Renegade.
Never been afraid to say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything.
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 Renegade. Say what's on my mind at any given time of day, cause I'm a
renegade.
Never been afraid to holler about anything.
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 Anything.